One, two, three, action. You can't put anything
past anyone. Do you think that agent is ever gonna call me?
Do you think that Peter guy is ever gonna notice me? We've been coming here for weeks. Hey, what if I stood up? Would I have, like, lumpy chair dents in my thighs?
You'd need fat on them. Or any.
Look, he's talking to that turquoise tankini tramp. I hate her.
You've already won. You don't need a tankini to hide your Buddha belly or shorts to camouflage your butt.
Manny, he's looking at you.
Please, I'm not his type. He's looking at you. You are.
That is the first guy I've liked since Hurricane Sean blew through my emotional trailer park.
Em, I have one goal this year, and it ain't anonymous hot dude at pool. I'm gonna be an actress. Go ahead, smile. I'm doing it. Whatever it takes, I'm doing.
Busy.
Just trust Papa Superfly, okay? Acting world is all about brutal rejection.
You put in a lot of work this summer, and that's why I'm letting you back. But one slip up, and I mean one, and you're out that door.
Got it. I won't disappoint you, Miss H, I swear to God.
Can I have your attention, please? A set of keys was found under the bridge in the gym.
Hey, guys. Look who's back. Jimmy. Good summer.
Hey, Manny.
He's actually here.
You can do it.
I'm too nervous. Hi. Welcome to Emma. I'm Degrassi.
Nice to meet you, Degrassi.
It's a tradition. Backwards greeting, we all do it first day. So you're Manny and I'm...
Peter. I know you. You're the actress from the Kevin Smith film.
Yeah.
I'm a director. Aspiring, anyway. You got an agent?
I sent my photos to Bernice Fine, and she's the best in the city, so I'm just waiting for a call.
Forever? That's long. You're gonna have to wait. Gotta march right into her office looking like $1 million and demand to see her. My dad always says, if you want something in life, don't ask, just take. Oh, excuse me. Hello?
Ashley hasn't emailed in a week.
She's totally disappeared.
Okay, maybe she's gonna surprise Craig. Hmm? Show up at his birthday tomorrow.
It's tomorrow? What do we do?
Manuelita, I didn't make lunch.
I just came for my credit card.
Leftovers? Or a toasty sandwich? I could throw together an omelette.
Mom, it's my credit card, and I don't even know why you guys don't let me keep it.
Your daddy and I just want you to be responsible.
I am. I worked really hard on that movie to make all that money.
Sometimes we are concerned. What you wear? Where you go with boys and your grades.
What, do you think I'm retarded? I'm not. I can manage. I'm smart. I just need some new clothes for school, okay, Mom?
$50 only, okay? You know how your daddy is. He'll chop off our heads.
Okay. Thanks, bye.
I did a safari in Masai Mara, and honest L, it blew my mind. What? You two have hand signals? We don't even have hand signals.
Oh, good, it's from Ash. Not good. Way, way not good.
That is not Craig.
It's Alistair, a.k.a. Allie, a.k.a. the reason she's staying in England.
What? Huh. Nice birthday present.
Okay, we have to throw him the greatest, most rockingest party ever.
Wow. Did you just say rockingest?
Yeah, I'm that upset for him.
Love's alive in the city. I feel it deep down. Soon I'll be sitting pretty. I'm gonna break new ground. The road ahead don't scare me. Cause the future's mine too.
Leave, and I'll stare at you really, really hard.
Spare 2 minutes for pest control. Thanks, Bernice.
And in the midst of all that rescuing, in the midst of all that clawing for hope, nobody made it out of our wedding alive.
Glass of milk, honey.
You want me to?
I mean, it's nice. Milk. It's kind of boring. Danny, take a look at the wall behind me. Tell me what you see, dear.
A bunch of really gorgeous people.
Mm-hmm. But they're not just gorgeous. They're special. They have it. Look at Robin. Robin has it. Robin is special. What's so special about you? Exactly my point. So, you go figure that out before you come back here. Oh, and a word of advice. Stop with the beans and rice and dump the lumps. Come.
Lumps.
Okay, she's out of her mind.
And I'm a glass of milk.
Okay, you are out of your mind. Manny, you are gorgeous. You do not need to change.
Remember when you got your period in class? Remember when you got your period in class and everyone was laughing at you and you just told them all to shut up? I feel like that every day. Like, everybody's joking about me, and I can never get them to shut up.
And a plastic surgeon can change that.
They won't be laughing when I'm famous.
Manny Santos?
So, some of my thighs and my...
Your bottom?
Yes, but I think my...
Bosom.
Yes, I think they're fine. Or it, or my bust. I think it's fine.
Consider, a larger bust will actually help balance out your lower half. So if we combine lipo with breast augmentation, I can create for you, Manny, a very, very striking figure.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. I wanna do it. Let's do it.
Okay. There's some details that we have to discuss, including the risks, of course.
Fine. How much?
Well, $6,000 is the average cost of an implant, plus or minus, depending on the model, et cetera. Liposuction, more or less $3,000.
I have enough.
And parental consent?
I have enough of it. I'm sorry. I have it. And how soon?
Say 7 or 8 weeks until there's an opening in the OR, but that's only if you book now and leave a deposit. Otherwise,
do you take credit cards? Hey, Spinner, have any coffee?
Hey, tell me that's what the cups are for.
One to go, please.
Party supplies, eh? No, school's exciting, but...
It's Craig's birthday.
So what, you guys best friends now?
No. I kind of feel responsible since my former best friends ruined the guy's life.
Oops, Ash did it again. She played with his heart, got
anyway,
lost.
Anyway, now I've got no place to throw him his cheer-up party.
Well, you know I could get us that whole corner. I mean, you guys can have that whole corner.
Really?
Yeah, it's no problem. I'm here for the night shift anyway.
Captain Cook? Didn't we already do him in, like, grade 4?
Years later, Peter was to look back and remember how cute it was when she made fun of his history project. Okay, wait. I have this idea for a movie. It's about a girl like you. Smart, fiery, not totally hideous.
Charming, thanks, but I don't know.
Why not? A good movie under your belt? Your agent would love that. You did go talk to that agent, didn't you?
Yeah, but she said I need some work.
So do it. And listen to this. I had the ambition not only to go farther than any man had ever gone, but to go as far as it was possible to go. You free tonight? My friend's having a party.
Sorry, I can't.
Because?
Just because, but you should ask Emma. You know, she's free.
Yeah, I will ask her. But, here's the address for you. Just in case.
Still can't believe they let him back after what he did. It makes me sick.
Blah, blah, Spinner, that's so last year. I want the latest with the Princess Ashley diaries. How's Craig doing post-dumpage? Well, really well.
Yeah, because he doesn't know yet.
Oh. Hey, it's the guy's birthday. It can at least wait till tomorrow, right? There he is!
Surprise!
You did this! I hate surprises!
Sorry. How was your day? What's going on?
A doctor's office called today to get permission for breast surgery.
Okay, wait. I have to explain. I was just asking. I was curious.
Don't lie! You made a deposit. I called the credit card company.
I'm trying to be an actress. I need to make changes for my job.
School's your job. And the only changing you should do is into decent clothes.
My clothes are fine.
You think I sacrificed all my life so you can be a loose girl?
I'm not a loose girl.
Then why do you want bigger boobs, huh? Huh? What kind of girl wants that? A good girl? No. Only a slut.
Well away. Joseph Cassie.
There are two extra scoops in there.
I won't tell.
Happy birthday, man.
Yeah. We gotta get back.
Craig, I'm sorry about what happened, eh? It sucks. I mean, you're a great guy and you deserve better than that.
Better than what?
Better than Ashley. Man, I know all about it, yeah?
All about what? What the hell are you talking about?
Ellie said that. Nothing. It's nothing. Nothing.
Time to open presents?
It's time to tell the truth. What is going on with Ashley? If you told Spinner, you can tell me.
She wanted to tell you herself. She wanted to wait till the time was right.
Whatever, just tell me.
She met someone.
Wait. You knew and you didn't tell me?
Don't shoot the messenger, Craig. We...
You knew... Did everybody know? Screw you.
Manny, what is going on? Have you been crying?
No, I'm fine. Just leave me alone.
Hi. Can I borrow some vodka? You betray me.
Is he?
Well, he's bashing on the poor defenseless drum kit, but he'll be fine.
Ugh. So terrible.
Al, it's not your fault, okay? Don't worry, I think he kind of saw it coming.
Then why do I feel so awful?
Because you like him.
Marco, he's my best friend's boyfriend.
Yeah, but not anymore.
Yeah, well, you're still wrong.
More people say you're
It's been quite the conversation. I think it's time for you to go home, little girl lost.
I'm not a little girl. Have you ever known a girl who got a boob job? Or is Ghana?
Hope you're not talking about you.
That's what I said. I said my boobs are great, and the doctor said I'm wrong.
Well, maybe you need a second opinion.
Maybe we should make a little movie. Because cameras never lie.
You know what? You're right, Manny. Cameras never lie. In fact, this camera, give a perfect second opinion.
I'm gonna be an actress, like Academy Award winning. You can sell this for $1 million, because I'm